Updated the 10th of October 2017, 1335 AEDT former PM Robert Menzies was regularly seen with his movie camera on holidays and official trips, and you couldn't really say no when he wanted you to watch them. He was Australia's longest-serving prime minister, but Sir Robert Menzies was also an enthusiastic amateur cinematographer who filmed dozens of silent, color home movies. The 16mm projector he used to screen them to his family, friends and colleagues has gone on display at the Museum of Australian Democracy Mode at Old Parliament House. It was presented to the then Prime Minister in 1954 by the company 16mm Australia. Mode curatorial officer Campbell Rhodes said the vintage machine was in beautiful condition. "As far as we can tell, it still works," Mr. Rhodes said. "We haven't actually tried to test that because we don't want to damage it, but the donor says that it's in good working order." The museum acquired the projector from a filmmaker, a family friend of the Menzies, who was given it by Dame Patty Menzies during a cleanup in the 1990s. Mr. Rhodes said it provided an insight into Menzies' 18,941,978 as a man rather than as a politician. "We know a lot about Menzies' career and his achievements and all of the things that he did in his life, but we don't talk as much about the personal side of these people," he said. "It shows that he had an interest in things outside of politics, and it tells us about his character and his personality, and that influenced him in a lot of the things that he did." Family celebrations and state visits. Menzies began his hobby with a 16mm camera gifted by his friend George Nichols in 1941. "He was not a professional, but he very much enjoyed it," Mr. Rhodes said. "There's a modern trend, in which everything you do goes on Facebook and Instagram, and Menzies was kind of like that when he was on holiday or when he was on an official trip or when something important happened in Australia. On a wartime trip to England, he captured, in color, the devastation caused by the Blitz and famous London landmarks such as Buckingham Palace. Later he filmed the coronation of Queen Elizabeth II and the royal visit to Australia as well as family celebrations at the lodge." Menzies' daughter Heather Henderson remembered wheeling the projector out of its cupboard and feeding in the film. Mr. Rhodes said Menzies screened his home movies to probably anyone he could force into it, including parliamentary colleagues. "I guess if the boss wants to show you his home movies, you'd be very polite and you'd turn up and you watch them," he said.